Now let's see what we can do to a surface target. Purposes, torpedoes are fitted with practice heads. Range 12500. Fish cost about $10,000 each. The Navy prefers to have them recovered. A hedgehog salvo is fired forward at a target located by the sonar gear. Sorry, no geysers. They explode only on contact. This is a Mark 9 depth charge, newer than the ash can, but the same general idea. Fire a full pattern of 13 charges within 30 seconds of the general alarm, then reload within 1 minute. Comes quickly to the U-boat caught in a pattern like this.